Yo, people, I'm T. I'm marking here today with Paintball on the Hypixel. We're playing on the map Egypt, and oh, it's this map. And as you can see, I also made the hotbars a bit better, so that I have now a +3, +10, and the nuke in my hotbar. So hopefully that will be very efficient. Well, it will at least not have me go into the killcoin manual, which will be way better, I guess. Oh, and I got one, nice. So hopefully I can be able to get a nuke. Since, oh, I want that. So we have, yeah, an evenly divided teams. So that's also very nice. And I don't play this map very often. So yeah. Okay, I'm just, oh, I got, I hit somebody, nice. So I already have 7 kill coins. We also have a lot of lives compared to them. Oh god, the paintballs. Oh no, not patch 8. Okay, let me go to the left side of the pyramid. Via these lily pads. Somebody already has a nuke. That's quick. Okay, that might mean that they trying to spawn kill them. Just saw some bullets flying next to me, so can I hit somebody? Yes, yes, I can. Nice, already 90 gold coins. And there we go. Somebody's on the top of the Sphinx. Me on the other hand, I'm going to that. Okay, yeah. Seems like a lot more people are leaving. I got him as well. Nice. But then I got hit. Okay, let's see. 21 kilocoins. Oh, where did I get it from? Maybe from the pyramid. Maybe. Let me just go to the right side. There's also, yeah, it's getting, the teams are getting quite, yeah, lower compared to where we started. Huh? I don't even know where we get hit from. Okay, can I see somebody? No, but I can see someone shooting. Isn't that the same? Boom. Damn it, I'm not getting any kills. I want them kills. I want the nuke. Yes, nice, got one. Got two. Just one with the core. And then nuke. Got a boom. Nice. And now let's get for the plus 10. Oh yeah, somebody else has a nuke. No worries. Be happy. Ah, not the paintballs. Oh, nice, got him. So I need 15 kill coins for this one. The plus 10. So let me get that. I already have 20 kills, but I wonder how many kills other team players have. And enemies. Where did I get it from? I got this from somewhere, but I have no idea where it was. Not like it matters, but... Oh! Somebody has a nuke! But of course they are spamming out the plus 10. Like I would have suggested. Great. No spawn kill. No. Shame on you. Come on, we can do this. We can win. I have the high ground. Never mind. The nukes are dropping. Like always. Yep, I knew it. Got the plus 10. Nice. Okay, let's see. Oh, there's someone here. Oh, that is where he hit me from. Oh, sneaky motherfucker. Camping high in the tree. But sadly, no. So that is where he got hit from. Good to know. Really good. Yeah. Of course they are going for the plus 10. Of course. This can be a long match. Things keep going like this. Okay, let me go this way, because I can see somebody at the other side of the hill. Never mind, I got hit by him. Let me see, is he back on the tree? Doesn't seem like it. Can't see him. Great. I think we're going to lose. It's already getting night time. If we have so many more people, how they do the win, I have no idea. Why is somebody complaining about the hacks? Yep, got him. Nice. Orange is hacking, yeah, sure. People are getting salty because they cannot win. Boom. Can we stop buying lives? No. Stop it. Let the game end, yeah. And the first thing that Orange does is buying more lives. Damn it. Might be very close. Oh, really? Let the game end. Plus 10. Yeah. Like, if you want a game to end, don't buy any more lives. That should be obvious. But they just want to win. That's the problem. They don't want to lose. Yep, got him. Just let them win. No, no, no. I'm not like that. Fuck you. Yeah. Look, now they do another plus 10. And then telling us to stop buying lives. Yeah. No. How does that work even? Where are they? Oh, chickens! Not the chickens! Eh. And of course, we didn't win, but we did a good job. So, anyways, I will leave this episode right here. I got 33 kills. That's already good enough for me. So, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next video. Bye!